from St. Louis to Miami, Missouri. Yes.
Of course there's a Miami, Missouri.
There's a Miami, Missouri.
Is that south? Is that... It's got to be west.
No, it's west. No, it's south. You know it's south. Okay, open it up without tearing it. That's step one.
Yeah, that's always step one on
roadmap. Oh, this is new.
Oh, this is crisp, folks.
This is going well.
Sweet Lord. Okay. Nope, we're on the wrong side of the state. Flip it over.
How do you know?
We don't know.
The other side's Kansas City.
We're starting in St. Louis, so we have to... Okay.
Okay, so there's St. Louis.
God, there's so many... I don't... This is like a really bad Where's Waldo.
North middle.
North middle? Oh, okay, shit.
So
middle.
Flip over.
Okay.
Yeah, that's somewhere in the middle of the state. God, this is the...
North middle. Okay,
north
so we
middle.
Got...
Okay, I see...
Moberly.
Mike and...
Marceline.
Good old... Brunswick.
Milan.
A little bit. Okay, parallel.
Marshall.
I see Glasgow. Wow, we really didn't name anywhere originally.
No, there's even a Roanoke.
Where's Miami? Found Miami.
Oh my God!
It's right there. Okay.
How do we get there?
Right. Okay.
Oh, awesome.
Okay.
Miami.
We can do this.
Yeah, because now we're locked in.
Oh shit! No, this is Columbia.
Yeah. No. That's,
damn it!
No, that's fine. So we know how to get to Columbia.
Yeah, we'll go there. Okay.
So
St. Louis, you're just gonna hop on 70.
Eventually.
Yeah.
Oh God, where'd Miami go?
Marshall.
Miami. Okay, there we are. Okay, so back to
take.
So from St. Louis, you're gonna go 70 west.
Way past.
Which
Columbia.
Is what you always do when you're getting the hell out of St. Louis.
Anywhere.
Right. So you're gonna go through Columbia.
You're gonna.
And then using
65.
Some. 65. Do we want it? Yeah. So you're gonna get off at 65, and you're gonna go north on 65.
Or you can take 41.
No, absolutely. So you're gonna take 65 into Marshall. You're gonna take 41 out of Marshall, and 41 is gonna land you right on Miami. Now,
as soon as your feet get wet, you know you've gone too far.
Yeah. If you're into a little bit of a like a detour, kind of a scenic route,
right?
Out of Marshall, take O up to C,
where C hits 240.
Yeah, and then you take C north, and Miami will be on your right.
No, you hit 41 again. So you take C until you hit 41, and then you can take 41.
Then it's 41 the rest of the way in, and then you're right there in Miami. Everybody knows where Miami is, but Miami, Missouri.
I don't think you know where Miami is, and you've got a map in front of you.
Point is, GPS does all this for you. And, yeah. Yeah, I don't ever want to use that again. Ever.
Maps.